it's very nice to be here again in Japan, experiencing some of the natural qualities of Japan. The beer, the steak, and of course the new quartet by Akira Nishimura, which is really an incredible piece. For me, his music does not push the forefronts of contemporary music, but it more relates to the drama of the music that we know, classical music, the sense of direction, the sense of rhythm, the sense of virtuosity, which is something is very close to the IDT Quartet's heart. And I think this new piece does not disappoint us. In fact, for me, it is a highlight amongst the string quartets. The new Six Quartet is a piece that shows real drama and compact, expressive, and music. And we look for music in today's world when we're looking for new pieces. We look for music, and we don't always find it, but we find it in the music of Nishimura.